a beautiful day for the race. Stoogetown is the favorite today. Assault is in there. Dog Biscuit is 3-1. Safety pin has been scratched. And at 20-1, Beetle Bomb. Now the horses are approaching the starting gate, and there they go! And it's Stoogetown going to the front. Cabbage is second on the rail. Beautiful Linda is third by a length. And Beetle Bomb. Around the first turn, Stoogetown is still in front. Cabbage is second by a head.
Cabbage by a head!
Beautiful Linda is third. And Beetle Bomb. Into the back stretch. Dog Biscuit is now leading the pack. Lady Evelyn is second, very close. Banana is coming up through the bunch.
Banana coming up through the bunch!
And Beetle Bomb. At the half, Stoogetown still out in front. Apartment House is second with plenty of room. Assault is passing Battery.
Assault and Battery!
Notary Sojack is fourth. And in last place by 10 lengths, I believe it is. Yes, it is Beetle Bomb. Around a turn, heading for home. It's Stoogetown and Dog Biscuit and Girdle in the stretch. Flying Sylvester is third. And Mother-in-Law nagging in the rear. And now they come down to the wire, and it's number one, and now number two, and it's very close. It'll either be a photo finish or an oil painting. And now Lewis leads with a left, and Lewis is in there slugging, and it's a battle. And now they're tearing hair. There's hair all over the ring. There's hair all over the place. I don't know whose hair it is. It's mine. And there goes the winner.
Beetle Bomb.